talking to Frosty, the Uncut Edition. Tonight, we watch the animal in its natural habitat.
Hey there, Frosty. I've got a couple of questions for you.
You stupid American! I was just afternoon licking and you come marching in here like a herd of elephants! This time around, we are going to be so much more cautious while approaching the animal. One wrong step could end in fatalities! Frosty, I've got some questions again, and this time you can't go running off.
What can you tell me about life on the farm, Frosty?
My water's moldy and the food smells. There, you got it. We now realize that the animal may be becoming increasingly agitated with our attempts to make contact with it. We must be very cautious. Alright, Frosty. I know you answered a question, but I still got a couple more. Shut up and let me out of the bloody house, you idiot! I can't even breathe! This seems to be a breakthrough, Frosty. Before, you didn't even want to talk to me. Now you're... Wait, no. The animal seems to have adapted to be in contact with humans. If this is the case, the animal could be on the right track to recover from its previous state. Hey, Frosty, I've still got a question. You know what, you bloody stupid American? I just told you to get me out of this house because I can't breathe. Did you hear me? You bloody stupid American! There is a slight possibility that this was not a breakthrough because the animal seems to have killed the cameraman.
He's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat. Flush in the toilet, he's a cat. Flush in the toilet.